Hey, let me tell y'all about this shit. Hey, this goddamn Jake Brake. You want to know how to goddamn handle these mountains? You better know how to use that motherfucking Jake Brake. My Jake Brake up on the right side of the steering wheel. That motherfucker right here. It got three levels. 1, 2, and 3. And when I tell you, there's levels to this shit. You better believe that shit, bro. Hey, sometimes you put that bitch all the way down in the third one. Like I might use it right here. I don't know about this one. This one might just be a 2. But when you get on that motherfucker 3, your ass walking down the mountain backwards. You don't walk down that bitch backwards, you gonna end up rolling over. You don't wanna do that. You wanna make it down to the mountain. You gonna make it down to the bottom of the mountain without a broke leg, without scraping up your hand because you've been sliding. Walk backwards down that motherfucker. Y'all hear that? That's number 2 right there. That ain't nothing but a little curve. It's going down, but it's a little curve to it. Yeah, this ain't nothing. A while ago, I was so fucked up a while ago. I was going up the motherfucker. I was going like 65 at the bottom. Then I started going up. I seen some other trucks had their blinkers on. I said, damn, they must didn't have enough speed to get up that motherfucker. Then I see the sign saying, if below 40 miles an hour, cut the blinkers on. Guess what happened to me? I had to cut my damn blinkers on. Man, I lost my damn speed, man. Yeah, I got fucking 48,000 pounds on the back of this motherfucker. Then you know, mountain trucks, you know. I mean, I know they're governed. I don't know what, how that pertains to how much horsepower they got. But hell, I was fucking going 35, struggling up that bitch. I see a damn super trucker. He come fucking flying by me going up. I said, goddamn. So either he ain't had too much weight in the back, or the motherfucker just got a strong ass motor. I'm going up right now. I'm going up another one. This one ain't nothing like the one I just went on. This little small one. If I can take this bitch with one hand, ain't no problem. Them big motherfuckers, goddamn 2 hands. Look ahead. I see a lot of brake lights cutting on. Alright, this ain't no big deal right here. Let's go ahead and cut the Jake brake off. Yeah, I'm gonna just ride this one. No Jake brake. I'm gonna ride. I'll get a little closer to the bottom. Ride that thing. Swag surf. Now I'm gonna cut the Jake brake off. Coming to the bottom of it now. My speed came up too high. My speed went up about 78. Yeah. We get on it now. And now we get on it. Alright, Jake brake off. I need to get another mount. I need to get another mount where I'll be able to. I might get a dash cam. I got another phone, but I just need another mount. Put it on the dash. And I'll be able to show the road too. I can show it now, but it got too much shake to it. I tried it earlier. Yeah, once I figure that out. Yeah, I gotta find a. Excuse me. I ain't sleeping. I gotta find a good mount for that phone where it won't shake. I looked at some online, but they ain't got them at the truck stop. The ones that hold that motherfucker tight. Yeah, once I get that one, I'll be all right. I can turn this camera around now. Like I said, that motherfucker be shaking too much. I'm gonna be like this. I fuck around, get dizzy watching that shit. I'm not sure what time it is. I didn't put my watch on. My watch is back there in the back. I usually have it on. I forgot to put it on. So I don't know what time it is, but I know that I am 182 miles from my coastline E. 181 miles. I got 40 miles before I get off on another exit. Change highways. Looks like, let's see, I-80 US 202 North. Something like that. I can't really see it. I don't want my eyes to go to this navigation while I'm driving. Whew. Yeah, I've been up since 5 o'clock. Got up at 5 o'clock. Well, I actually set my alarm for like 5:45. But I woke up at 5 o'clock. And I didn't go back to sleep. Then I thought I was gonna be able to leave out like around 6:15. But my clock didn't reset. It actually didn't reset to around. Actually didn't reset to around 6:40. So I left out around 7. Around 7 o'clock I left out. So I've been up ever since then. That's why, but I left early on purpose so I could get here early. So I'm gonna be able to get a good sleep tonight. Last night I stayed up about 11:30. Went to IHOP, got some damn food and shit. Sitting in there for about 45 minutes, bullshitting around. Yeah, whenever I get off on this next exit, I see where I'm at, 38 miles away. I'm using the Qualcomm GPS. Qualcomm works all right. Everybody say it sucks, you know what? I'll tell you something about that Qualcomm. I don't know. Y'all say the motherfuckers suck. Let me tell you something, I got two phones. I got my other phone connected. Another hill. I already see the other truckers with their blinkers on. Well, there I go. 45 miles an hour. Going up. Trucks under 50 miles per hour use the right lane. Another truck just shot right by me. There go two trucks shot right by me. I'm gonna turn my blinkers on. Get up this damn mountain. But anyway, I got my other cell phone right now. It's on the charger, but it's connected to the Bluetooth in this truck on the stereo. Hooked up to Google Maps. I like to use Google Maps because Google Maps shows you the traffic patterns. Like right where I'm at right now. If it's an accident after this exit, you know Google Maps is gonna show it to you. And then you'll know. Say you got an accident right in front of the exit. You just get off on that exit, go around that accident, and get back on the next exit. That's why I like to use Google Maps. The reason I say the Qualcomm ain't that bad, because I've used Qualcomm and I've used Google Maps everywhere I went since I got this truck. When I went to go pick up my first load in Birmingham, when I left Birmingham to go to my first fuel solution, I used fucking the Qualcomm and I used Google Maps. And I used the Qualcomm just in case, you know, they say, don't use Google Maps, it'll take you on a road you ain't supposed to be on. Guess what? The motherfucking Qualcomm gave me the same address, the same route that Google Maps gave me. Same fucking route. So, I mean, I want y'all to tell me how the Qualcomm sucks. I mean, it don't show you where the truck stops are at. I mean, it does show you that too. Look for it, put it in there. It is what it is, man. Hey, that motherfucker worked fine for me. Just get me last everywhere I went. I've been using it. And another thing about Google Maps, you know, since I'm using the same route, you know, Google Maps, it'll talk to me. It'll tell me, like 2 miles ahead, take this exit. I mean, but I can already see it on the Qualcomm. And I will say this about the Qualcomm. This motherfucker, it won't show you your exit until you're right on top of it. You'll be right on top of that motherfucking exit. I'm talking about literally in your truck. You'll be right on top of it. But on the Qualcomm, you like a fucking half mile down the road. So by the time that Qualcomm tells you to turn on that exit, I mean, you at the point of no return. Like, you can't whip the goddamn truck in there. Nah, that ain't gonna work. So that's the only bad thing about it. But how you get around that? Like, say right now, exit 29. It ain't gonna show me exit 29 until I'm damn near on top of it. So I know where I gotta turn at exit 29. Then I got my phone plugged up too, so it's gonna say it out loud just to remind me. Ain't no problem with the Qualcomm, people. All in how you use it. Some motherfuckers, they can take a broom, they can go sweep carpet with it. Get that motherfucker cleaner than a vacuum. Some motherfucker go out there, try to sweep the carpet with a broom, turn all the damn straws out of it. Make the motherfucker dirtier than it was. It had straws all over the damn floor. It's all in what you make it, people. All in what you make it. Y'all got me. Hope y'all liking my little videos now, because hey, I got two of them uploading right now. I'm going to upload this one. Like I said, it's either talk to myself or talk to y'all. Yeah, I've been talking to myself, listening to music, riding in silence like I'm doing right now. Ain't no music playing. I'm just goddamn focused. And this little highway I'm on now, what is this? 78 North. After I got my fuel, this is the highway I got on. I got off of 81 and got on 78. Hey, now I go ahead and tell you, hey, this motherfucker got some heels on it. Even through the goddamn towns. I done hit a lot of them. All right, folks. Back to the road I go.